Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
The good time. That was fast. Smelling a PB, guys. Nice. Ta-da. Not bad. That's a pretty good start, wouldn't you say? The legendary 0.3 gold slit. You'd love to see it. Could be faster. You suck my butt. I've increased to 26 minutes on the treadmill. That means we're going to 28 on Wednesday. Then 30 on Friday. I am endurance fast with speed trials, so it's really sprinting, sort of. That. Sucks. Him here? Empty. Damn, I thought that was pretty good. I'm like, double gold split? Okay, that first run was just the warm up for this deathless PB that's gonna happen. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special. Once you do that sequence of menuing enough, it's like clockwork. There were some fun ones in Dark Souls 3. It's like, all right, hit left, then right, right trigger, left, and you're there. Boom.
I am. You must. I was lying. Please look at Jack. That's prim. No one. Wait, Krot. Be careful. I'll use.
I heard you should take.
And we out. That was good. Is that gold? No. Good. Sub 6 minutes. All I do is run, no matter what. Got money on my
brother. I cannot. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is.
I sort of got it. Take that.
Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago. Before the puppet frenzy.
Dog? Hello, dog. Yeah. Perfect. Let him through this time, jerk. Oh, he did. Look, we call it a jerk. You're the jerk.
Why? I know what.
Don't worry.
For your in.
Let it live. Jeepers. Why would we kill it? Hello, dog. Who said anything about sneak?
Cursed puppet! Back him!
That was pretty good, donkey.
It's a I understand, but in order.
Okay. Both see me? I know one. Ow. Ultra stealth. Hey. That was really good. Wasn't gold because I didn't split it right on time, but I had to dodge the lightning. I think that would have been gold. Ice. Good. Going fast.
Always speaking, my friend. Remember,
be careful.
Beware.
That was good though. I got the key.
Here it is. The Nini works. Everything you see here belongs to the Nini, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krot. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krot is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? We could find him. That is, if he's.
If I didn't bonk, I would. I bonked. A shield. Out of the way. Not your boyfriend. Obliterated. That was nice. Of course, he did the run move, so I killed him on the wrong side of the arena, but you take that. Mean as fuck. Don't waste any. Hello, puppets.
These bodies, could they be from Moonlight Town? Oh, did puppets do this?
Jesus. How about you don't throw that at me, you dick?
I
want to go up. Yeah, let me up.
You've been even if it. Child, only the worthy may pass.
And more health than normal. I think doing R2s instead of running R2s is better.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Pilgrim's Cable Railway. Now, those of you who joined us in Moonlight.
All right.
Preparations for the Pilgrim's Journey are well underway. Fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating. Back in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley. So, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelica, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop.
Greg, are you still looking for the one piece?
While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of beautiful Krat. It's been my pleasure, friends, and enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini. Well, not bad, huh? Oh, I really am good at this. When in doubt, let Gemini be your guide.
Gemini.
You look annoyed. What I do?
All right.
Yeah, I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal. Something's off.
Greg, are you still looking for the One Piece Grand Line, Greg? Come on.
That's to be expected, but what is that?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
No idea what those things are, pal.
Acorn. Is there a problem?
Their bodies are strangely altered.
Really altered.
I don't know what's going on, but keep those eyes of yours open.
Come on, puppets. You gotta be doing good for one. Actually, they did okay last time. The guy was easier to run down. Let's see. Oh, he's still fighting. He's fighting. He's comboed. Oh, I think he killed him. Damn. What about the big really care about? Comes right. Here he come. Alright, we have three fable. At least one heal. We're good to go. Off to the ogre. I was not paying attention to the stamina. Could I? Okay, operation climb the tower. Again. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. If I have an extra, because if she hits me with that amount of health, I die. Well, so tight. Maybe it wasn't as tight as the last one. For a second. I was gonna go left. That's not the correct way. Okay. Run to the wall. Charge heavy. I like that I have consistently gotten that stupid ogre. Fighting him is a nightmare. out. What did he tell you?
Always be true.
Okay. Rat. Peace. Four Fable Catalyst Quartz. Five Dark.
Welcome. This I shall open.
It's this time we talk.
Welcome.
Four. Ooh, one.
I'll use.
Five. Ah.
I know my.
Give me the grinder.
It's a grind.
Oh, I'm not waiting. I got. Ooh, juicy. Is she just doing weird circles? What was that? You missed? What the fuck, bro? I don't have enough Fable. Fuck. Damn it. A guy, you actually really have to pop a Fable during phase one. Why are you so alive? Whatever. I do have to pop one Fable during phase one. I want to go for sure.
To the old crowd. The old... Oh,
sure, I don't,
you don't know.
I'm looking.
Do you know?
I have a lot of sense.
Since you're so.
Someone at the hotel who knows something.
Don't care, Germany. Don't need a hotel. Gotta go save the world.
Once, Krat was just a small town on the coast of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. On the bright side, mm-hmm. I guess the whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. The old town caught up with the new. It's true what they say. The receding tide sinks all boats.
Sinks the boats. Remember the tides. What up, Beard and Hat? Yo, it's been a while. Yeah. I mean, I'm more trying to just crack top three. My personal goal is really to do a deathless run. So, we gotta really do that before we think about world records. What up, Lady with a Jar? That's Lady with a Jar. The first and only time we're gonna see her. How you been? How's the Isaac? You still doing, like, Eden streaks? Too slow. Can't hit you. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, definitely. Once we get it deathless once, then we can think about if we want to either switch categories or just try and get a better time. We'll see. Because it's a combination of doing it deathless, and then there's also killing the bosses fast. Like, I still don't have, like, a great kill on the final boss. Hard. And honestly, this boss coming up fucks over all my... Aha, the double dot. But we've been practicing, so hopefully it works. But this run's looking pretty good. Okay, so we need that, and we can't have that. Okay, boom. Let's see if we can do it! I hate this boss! Okay.
Bring it on. You ain't seen.
One, two, three, what's the attack? Oh, he's doing the combo. Wait for his last hit. Now we do that. Spin. Fuck off. Bro. You are so dead. Ah, that was so mean of them. Fine. I survived. Oh, let's go. Let's fucking go. See, now if this run is deathless all the way, time could easily be made up on not fucking up that ender to that boss. You know. Boss fights, pathing. This game's still so new that there is possibility for new routing. Like, the game came out last year. right, let's go. We've made it. I actually had a really good run before this as well, and I died too. So let's not do that this time. We practiced him after death. We'll do our best. Alright. See, this is also shit. Like, menuing and upgrading is its own set of speed. Remembering what to do. Also huge. So we go up here. We have to talk to him, because instead of having the key, he's like, she's got the key. And I'm like, God damn it. Yeah, it was so funny. Oh, God damn it. So we go here. We want perfect guard that. Skip the cutscene there of getting the next layer. Reduces stamina consumption from dash and increase Fable Catalyst effect. Ice.
Hurry up, Rosa. Jupiter, I feel.
Okay. Talk to her. We want to make sure we get 28 strength.
Welcome to.
Just need to buy 23 of those. We got to walk out here, get our full fable, because it puts us in the training area. I really don't think I ever have to sit here, but I just. Okay. I did grab the key. I always think I forget to grab the key. This way. Hooray. Oh, I'm so fucking fast. Let's go. So this lady, she's not that hard, but here we go.
Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment
district. Keep freaking up the
district.
Opening slant.
You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas,
this way.
Concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. I'm not sure if she's still alive, so while the past tense.
Her name sucks.
Yeah, it's getting a little depressing.
Oh, I can hear. Would you like?
Nice. And that's how you do it. Three fairy lights. Spin. Skill. We're gonna attempt now sit at the gazer by Opera's. Get the run past the Duke. You'll see. Get over here. Blocks the way. These are the most ridiculous sounding puppets in the game. Sometimes they're real trolls and they block the way. Very rude. The little Spider-Man. Scorpion, Mortal Kombat, whatever you want it to be. This way. Gotta make sure we run up against the wall for a little bit. doesn't shoot me. Yeah. Shoot me again. Let's try it. Boxes is covered. I need this. Very important. Let's just test it. Nope. But at least we lit it. So we can, if we die, we go. Wait, is he, like, behind me? Is he, like... Sounds like he's touching me. He tried! That was kind of funny. Oh, of course you do the move, I actually... I don't care. I'm mad. I'm just disappointed. Not allowed to wear this guy. Alright, I'm gonna do it like not use an electric coil. Makes if he does the stupid hop back after the fist, it just ruins everything. Alright, come on, we got it. Alright, we'll chill here for a sec. Even our destiny. Good thing. Use this. He's gonna do windmill fist. And I missed the parry. Oh my god, this is already horrible. Oh, don't do it. Oh, you suck. This is like what we were trying to avoid. Oh, that's what you did? Doing. Oh my god, really, dude? I don't know why I'm sucking on this specific boss so much. Guess I gotta super practice him. See, thankfully I lit this. And we do have an extra... God damn. Obviously, I did not unlock the shortcut for the boss. Honestly, I should have. You die again. Oh, we don't even have full. I got an idea. It's gonna be slow, but I would like to get another run. My personal best is horrible, so we can beat it. Just to get the muscle. Literally this. Right there. And I'm actually going to go back to Rot and get free Fable. Slow as fuck. Probably gonna lose. Come back. I already lost some. Terrible. It was looking so good, too. I missed the freaking first. So. I wasted one able cattle. And I wasted one electric, so now we won't They're using our back. I really didn't think he would be up in my face, but I guess it's different on round start. God damn it! Why did I attack him? Oh my god, would you just die, bro? Horrible.
I'm not your boyfriend!
Oh god. Terrible, but he's dead. Honestly, did I get that game?
Incredible. Damn. You defeated the king.
I'm glad so now that the it's a man. If it were.
Well, the death to Brotherhood Part 1 in my PB has been negated by dying to kill. That's okay though.
What's going on?
As long as we don't die a million times to the remaining bosses,
utterly, they're king dead, they,
we'll be nice.
They seem lost. Then again, maybe they're mourning him? Whatever's happening, it's like they can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the king to guide them.
These dogs are just happy to see me. Rude. Don't touch me! Don't touch me! I said not to! Alright, and I did have a thought. If I frick this boss up, I know that I have to come back to this taser, so I will use whatever. Oh. What bullshit movie gonna give me this thing? Thank god I got it. Wasn't locked on to him. Hey, whatever, he's down. I don't care. Mm-hmm. got the key. Opened the door.
Whoa. You look like Docker.
Hi. Get out of the way. All right. Dylan, what game were you referencing? I feel dumb.
The Grand Exhibition theme was Automatic Puppets and City of the Future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krott.
Oh, no, I didn't yet. Was it free?
You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos.
I feel like I glanced. Oh.
And now the whole city is an exhibition of a
You're saying I should get it. Remind me after the run, because you know I'm a forget. Okay. Go. Plus three. Actually, yeah, I gotta do her last. I gotta make sure I can plug
you know
this.
You know the world. I haven't. My looks. But I. My family. But that's. I suppose. Until I knew. We're all me is all you.
Nice. Now we run. ice. This way. Actually, you know what? Not enough time. Definitely don't want to deal with that big. Just in case. Funny. Well, actually, I think I just do. Because we're just slightly ahead. I was like, you should be right at the second page. The new world belongs to us. I did it. I got the quit out. Oh, let's go. God, I was practicing that so long. It's such a tiny window on the last hit you get on Victor. You can quit out and it skips this whole dialogue. Okay, no. You, as long as we're light. We don't really have to sit anywhere, but I like to sit first. It, skip the dialogue. Get fucked, idiot. I don't give a shit about you.
The Isle of Alchemists. According to the guide, Vanini visited that place. That's something, cool. I guess.
Ciao, brother. But you got the moment. The alchemy.
Please.
That's right.
Ignore this.
That I won't ever.
Now go. I never.
I didn't want to talk to you again. Oh, okay. All right. Look at that. Sub 1 hour Victor. Like, can I skip this or am I just being. Honestly, we've gotten to the point where I kind of want to charge. But I just had a thought. I can and still be low, so I'm going. Just in case of shenanigans.
Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a public graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it. Eventually, it had much bigger concerns. If the Grand Exhibition's horrific solution spread this far too, it's just too terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Actually. Peace. Love. Love you. Oh, you do the close-up attacker. Shoot me, you jerks. He did the hop back. I remembered. I'm like, if he does that hop back, I'm rolling. Yup. Totally worked.
Those damn alchemists. In terms of the bargain.
Hello. Oh,
in fairness, they say I have absconded. You're a worthy hunter.
Would I? I literally don't need you. I'm sorry, guys. I'm spoilers. He's a fuck. I don't like him. Because of that. You know what? I thought I liked him at first. Then he betrayed him. The hotel. Well, he hasn't done it yet. But honestly, he's on his way to do it right now. That's right. The leader. No fear. We are just gonna make it through the ball area without dying first try. God, that scares me every time. Make it to the swamp monster this run, so that's good. Watch, I just fall through the map. What?
Whoa, an earthquake! That came from. from the direction of Krod Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
Really, really bad? Talking about? At least I can wear that. Come on, run at me. Hit me. I hate you. I hate how slow that shit is. Shit. Oh, I only got hit once. Why? Sloppy, but he's dead.
I knew you'd do it. Finally, the last hero weapon is in my hands.
Okay. Oh, bro, slow down. I just realized something. Oh, I am light. Sure didn't. Full fave. Good to go. I got confused. Just in case. Fishery happens if it's stupid.
not attacking him. Oh, he sure was. Nice try, bitch. Yeah. I'm gonna keep going this way, though. I feel like this is the way. Thank you for the directions. Okay. Label. A little early. Where the light bats. Ice. Let's go. Oh, by the way, fan, Dylan says there's a free game. Content warning, free today. I had to remember to get it. All right.
Base close to Kroth's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange.
I just really don't like getting disrupted over here.
Keep moving.
Well, I just make sure. Everything but one with, because I always get shot here. What happened to my illusions leak split?
I guess it doesn't exist.
Probably didn't need. Gonna have to find a good place to. What the fuck? I've never seen him do that before. We don't parry ears. Boom. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Grenade. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Nice. Did I die to her or something? Oh no. Oops, it's corrupted puppet. I died to him. Shit. All right. You gonna read another fucking run? All right. The hotel is under attack. Everyone's in danger. Get to the hotel and hurry.
Communication through ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, puppet of Jakarta. But your lies will be
there's something horrible in front of the hotel. It might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go.
Perfect. Let's go. Woo!
So what's happening now?
The legendary one death run. Still alive? That was perfect. That's how it's supposed to go. I didn't miss the freaking perfect block at the end. The perfect parry, whatever. Okay, we take 15 Fable Catalysts. We get 3 moons. Sell a bunch. +5 the weapon. Any health up. Honestly, probably get 35 decks. Just to have some more deck. More damage. Asshole. Open the door! Geppetto has been kidnapped. I actually have an idea. Instead of selling this quartz, I use it. I realize there's one thing that I've wanted the quartz for. It doesn't matter that we can't fill one. We want increased consumable effect rate. Okay, and it's figure you out last. We have to do this guy first. Fuck! Take all these boxes. Take this box.
Welcome this.
This box.
Welcome.
Now we sell all the crap we don't need. Boom, 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 boom. I don't think I can equip any of those. Nothing needs a puppet. Okay. Now we want some of these. I think I'll just get 20. Okay.
You're here.
It's good to meet
you. You're here.
Damn. This mix. And we level. And we don't have to level at her. And now level here. But I wanted to get that, and the rest goes here. Okay. Stabled up, healthed up, all good. Play the piano. I played the wrong thing. Play the scale. Hi. Fine. All right. Believes. First try. Because I know it will shorten the... Alright, we have two fragments. Vector, don't let me down.
Who would have guessed all this was beneath the hotel?
I don't want to kill him without Spectre.
Wait, is this the relic of Trismegistus?
The relic of Trismegistus?
You know, it's
could
the
it
strangest
be?
Feeling. I think I've been here before.
He's never been here before. He's a liar.
Exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here.
We have to follow. Hurry.
Well, the best we can do. Okay, he's summoned. Oh yeah, I wanted to actually save. Who's it gonna be? What the fuck was that exactly? Give me the backstab, you piece of shit. You are so fucked.
You gotta break your neck. Move on first. I'll take you to the west.
I knew it. Fucking damn it. Okay, Spectre is doing work. Spectre did work. Saw that coming. For real? Beat him! Oh, thank God! Let's go! Where the fuck is the door? Minus 12 minutes? Let's fucking go. Like I died to them like 5 times in my personal death.
Okay, I give up. Just don't kill me.
Okay, whatever.
It was a total
You're gonna
attack.
Have to live with that on your conscience.
Brotherhood, the fox, the cat, and Alidoro too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we? Hey, look! That lever resembles... Yes, it seems we
Hold
can...
Hold a lever! Woo! Let's go, boys! First tried both Brotherhood fights in this run. This run is legendary. Died to King of Puppets. I suck. Woo!
Listen, pal. Nice landing, but let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey. It's Sophia.
Hey, Sophia.
I am finally here. I have a truth. I felt it's ugly. If you I can't.
I don't know where to fucking go. This way. Hi, Lampwick.
He didn't. Don't. Let's start talking about this.
Oh, she's here. Grab her.
Please.
Ugh. So annoying. Germany, get rid of her. I'm off.
All right, running on the beach, do 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 do, running on the beach, do 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 do. All right, jumping on the beach, whatever.
I'm sorry. If I had known this would happen,
I springs, they're reacting. Oh, yeah, I guess. Once I get the 40. They're gonna shoot at me. Just keep running and pray. Look off, dog. Okay, we do everything. Always slightly. Okay. Perfect. I'm so fucking fast. This is just in case I fuck up this cool jump I'm about to do. I always go off sound cue on that bolt. Why are you so sus, Scorpion? That scorpion was staring at me, like waiting. I bet you're gonna climb that ladder. I'm gonna stop you. So good.
I don't
even. Sit. I can get it.
God.
Clutch. Decayed me?
Really? Annoying.
Jesus. Jump scare. Dude, stop it with that move. Can't run past them if they do that move without taking damage. It's always decay damage. It's just frustrating. But we're through a decent chunk of the hard stuff. We're running low on heat. Probably gonna need it. We're fine. Survive. Okay. I'm like, wait, we will need to. Just as long as we didn't get hit by both attacks. Yeah, we made it. Golden.
Whoa! Is that you?
Whoa!
Wow.
Fighting is I actually in the
my sister and
you have to know. Ultimately.
Let's go. Looking pretty good. Just, you know, two hard bosses left. One really hard. Okay. We do this annoying part. This end segment just drags me. Jester's gonna be nice. Didn't. I actually went the right way. He's gonna be right there staring at me. Oh boy, oh boy. Maybe he won't be. I don't know why I picked that up. Instinct, the wrench runs. In the wrench days, we picked that up. I wanted him to miss and I didn't feel like trying to roll it. I'm going as fast as I can! I can't believe World Record has the game beat by now. Crazy. Well, I'm gonna be a coward, and I'm gonna get this shortcut. But even faster! But I'm doing it, I'm taking a safety save, because shoot me. Huh? Just take the scenic route, I guess. Itch. Got past him. Yeah. You grab the safety thing, and it makes it so you get past him. It's like, I didn't even need it. But then if I didn't get the safety save, he would have fucking done a bullshit move that I don't even know he could do or something. Alright. Once you make it to this ladder, you're basically in the clear to making it to the light. So, we made it. How many of these do we need? How many do I amount in storage? I think I have to use fire on her first days, because we literally need 3 acid abrasives for the. I think I'll start with fire, because her first phase is fine. And if we don't get the first phase down, it won't be like we wasted it. Booyah. Can't be. Do it. Okay. Old Fable, that's good. Good. Gonna take the easy way. Let's fucking go! I'm just gonna be safe. There is a slight running section to the next bonfire, so... Sub 140 Lexasia? What? What? He's gaming? What the hell? We have 3 acid for the final boss. Sorry. I gotta choose the evil option. Just keep her alive so she dies after I walk out the room. Like a monster.
Sophia. I think she's gone, pal.
What the? That bro's never hit me before. The what if I died there? I guess I really fear. So this split is actually fucked because this is not the gazer it should. Granted, I think I split it there and it's fine. I can maybe erase the personal best from that. I think you can. Touch me. Good job. Running segment is like annoying because the first part is really easy and then there's just one hard part. It's just, oh, what? Poke me. And then I always find this crazy. I can get all the way to this one bar of stamp. Guy reminds me of JP from Street Fighter 6. Those enemies got the cane. You do magic shit with the cane. Alright. Time's a tower. Damn it. Went the wrong way. Alright. No! Well, fuck. I knew that was gonna happen. That's the part. Two deaths. Fuck. I really don't make it to this end part enough. Fuck. I gotta do it all again. Souls would be useful for some extra levels, but we're gonna lose some of this run is so fun. God damn it! See, the first part is real easy, and then the second part has that stupid gun section. I wonder. Can I just like grapple them with the puppet string? Honestly, if I get the first guy, it should be really easy. I'm gonna try that. Just frick that part, dude. It's too late in the run for bullshit like that. Ugh, you lose a lot of time there. I truly thought it was gonna pull him off the ledge, not all the way towards me. Fuck! We got there. Jesus Christ. Okay, I think if I stand like up on the edge, he'll fall into the pit.
Child, I had it.
that's the reason.
But if so,
you know, along,
for one,
it's not.
Thank
it's
you.
Not. I swear.
Go on then.
Dad, I'm here to save you.
I won yet, Simon. I don't know. I trust. Speak. I see.
Put an end.
Remember.
So this is where I want that switch to action. It says plus four because I split at the previous gazers. Oh yeah, I gotta. You're still ahead, Vile. You gonna hit me like you always do? No, you didn't. This asshole's in a bad spot. He's actually ended a run, or he's killed me before. Thankfully, I reacted and rolled that poke.
Did you feel that? It's like someone walked across my grave.
One more section where we could die, and then it's final boss time.
Saturated with it. Like what you'd expect from a mountain of dead puppets.
I mean, technically, I could walk off these railings. He won't do. How's that wall? Nice shot. That was the part we could die. We have now make it final gazer. Go. All right. Too slow. You did that? I don't trust this. I'm leaving. Get away from me, you fucking ant. Let's go! Let's fucking go, baby! Oh! Two deaths? What? Let's fucking go! Come on, come on. Let me touch.
Super!
Technically, whatever extra death. It should be sub 150, yeah. Holy shit, let's go! I just wanted under 2 hours, but 150? Oh, that's crazy. Take my fucking heart. Take my heart. It's all yours. Let's go. Whew, two deaths, and only one was on like the final section's running part, and I literally died to freaking King of Puppets. I actually just went back and killed him, said fuck it. I have no idea where that puts me. Oh, that's sick. Somewhere around there, though. That's probably top five. Oh.
This feels like family.
Oh, that work paid off. I practice all the bosses every morning before work.
Is this truly the future you wanted?
Yes. Stay still. Oh. Cracked. It was cracked.